The city of Dallas says it'll likely take weeks to recover from a cyber attack that crippled computer networks across its departments. May 3rd's ransomware attack forced the city to take systems offline. Police and fire departments' dispatch systems and websites have been restored, but there are still big issues like municipal courts that can't take payments in person, online, or by phone.